Hi everyone, welcome back. This is India Food Recipes 13. Today our recipe is a chicken cutlet. Let us see the ingredients here. I'm going to use 1 cup of finely chopped chicken and 1 finely chopped red onion and 1 boiled potato and handful of chopped coriander leaves, 1 finely chopped green chili and 1 teaspoon of finely chopped ginger and 3 finely chopped garlic cloves and 2 teaspoon of oil, 1 teaspoon of garam masala and 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, salt as per taste. Let us see how to prepare this chicken cutlet. Heat some oil in the pan, make sure oil is heat. First I am going to add the finely chopped onion. Chop it lightly until they get slightly transparent. After that we will add our chopped ginger, garlic and green chili. Now I am going to add our finely chopped green chilies, garlic and ginger. Saute it again for 1 minute. Then we will add our chopped chicken. Before that we will add our masala also. Now I am going to add masalas like 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder and 1 teaspoon of garam masala. Saute it again and remove the raw smell of these masalas. Then we will add our chicken. For that I am going to add salt also. This chicken cutlet is very good starter as well as very good snack also, and this is a very good party recipe. Here is ready, everything is ready. Now I am going to add our finely chopped chicken pieces. Sort it for at least 3 to 5 minutes. After that we will add our boiled potato. No need to add water. That is the important thing, because we are cut the chicken in small pieces only, so it will easily cook. Okay. Look, it cooked well without adding water. Now I am going to add boiled potato. I will just mash it also. And chopped coriander leaves. Mix it everything together. Then turn off the flame. It allows to cool for 5 minutes. After that we'll make balls and dip it into the all-purpose flour water and roll it in breadcrumbs, then deep fry it. Okay, now I'm going to turn off the flame. Leave it for 5 minutes. This is our cutlet mixture, that is chili, ginger, garlic, chicken, potato and everything is here. Look, it's cold, and this is all-purpose flour water. I just used 1 teaspoon of all-purpose flour and 3 tablespoon of water and make a liquid. milk and breadcrumbs and heat oil. Now let's do the preparation. Here, okay, my hand is clean. Take a small dumpling. Let's press it. Make a balls and then press it. Then I'm going to dip this mixture into the all-purpose flour water. Quickly take it out and roll it in the breadcrumbs. Then I'm going to deep fry this chicken mixture. When they get golden color, then take it out everything. While frying this chicken cutlet, you remove the breadcrumbs and the onions simultaneously. Otherwise, our cut will all get the good shape of cutlet. Here are crispy and tasty chicken cutlets are ready to serve now. Try it yourself. This is a very good starter or appetizer, and this cutlets are very good party recipes. Try it yourself. Send your valuable feedbacks to www.indiafoodrecipes.in. We'll meet in another video. Thank you.